The legal team representing former Penn State President Graham Spanier will not get early access to prosecution evidence in advance of his preliminary hearing. A Dauphin County judge denied the request to get transcripts of grand jury testimony, among other pieces of evidence. The hearing is set for Monday. Spanier faces perjury, child endangerment, and conspiracy charges related to the Jerry Sandusky scandal.